Hello everyone, so I'm working on an app that can help the blind people. They can recognize the things. So if they try to find something, they are blind. Okay, they don't know what's that thing. So they can use their phone to recognize that item, that thing, what's that. So let me show the example here first.
What's that? So he just need to click on the scan this.
Scan done. It looks like rocking chair.
Okay, and that I will tell him like it's a chair. Oh, that's fantastic. So in this thing, what I have done, I have added one more. I have added the proximity sensor also. What that will do, you know, whenever I move my phone to the thing and this sensor detects something, then that app will tell you that there is something. If you want to scan this and we will say, yes, please, then that will scan and that will tell you what the thing is that. So we are using a proximity in our phone. So that's why its range is around only 5 centimeters or 7 centimeters. Okay. But if we will use any other device, so we can increase that length of that sensor. Okay. So that can recognize the like from the 1 meter, 1 foot or 2 feet. So let me show you how this will work on our phone.
There is some object. Do you want me to scan this?
Yes, please.
There is some... Scanning done. It look like folding chair.
Tomorrow we'll see how we can create this amazing app step by step using the MIT App Inventor. So please subscribe, channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. See you. Bye-bye.